Sam, a private, was one of more than 120 officers and men killed or wounded in that attack. He was cut down by rifle fire as he got caught up in razor wire in no man's land.
Okay.
Initially thought to have been killed, he was barely breathing when rescued from the battlefield by a field ambulance. Still